Saw a bunch of flowers in the loading screens. I mean, I'm about to see Aerith. Oh, I'm going to robot heaven.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Oh shit, I came through your roof.
Maybe you're not okay.
Hey, Aerith.
Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below.
Sorry about
Fell
that.
Right into my flower bed. Lucky for you.
These must be some magic-ass flowers.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Oh, I saw glimpses of the future.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind.
I saw glimpses of the future just then.
It is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
I mean, I don't exactly have a choice. Hi. Sorry I came through the roof of
and
your
just
church.
When I had finished tending the flowers here.
I'm sorry.
I gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
I can help. I mean, you are being ever so subtle.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case. Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks.
Hey, pretty boy.
And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
How did you know either of those things?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
How do you know any of that?
I guessed. From the sword.
Have you been stalking
me?
Just
do this for me, okay?
He's just got little police batons.
It'll cost you a lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Hit me. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, you're just chilling up there. Bitch.
Here we go. Hey, little help in here, guys.
You little fucking coward. You ain't even fighting me yourself. You know what? I don't need this. I did. Okay, yeah. I wanted to make sure I chose fire. I meant to do that guy in the middle, but that's okay. I'll be there shortly. You go there first, though. Tell me how the weather is.
I see you.
I can't fucking block as soon as they hit me once. Hit me.
I see you.
You always wait so long to attack. Fuck you. I got this. Cure my damn self.
Whatever. Good old what's his face. Hardly knew ya. I hate doing cleanup, but I'm too good at it.
What you gonna do with that little stick, boy?
Wow, be careful.
I'm gonna get a good look on you first. Nothing. Alright, weakness, nothing. An operative with the Turks unit of Shinra's General Affairs Division. Fast and extremely agile, he leaps into the attack with his special Shinra-made security baton. Mm-hmm. You ain't like that too much, huh? Here, you know what? I'ma just make this real easy for you. Alright, big boy. Come on, show me what you got. Off me. Hit you with the thrust! Oh yeah, no. Stay right the fuck down there. Ooh, you got me with that.
Gonna make me work for it, huh? Well, lucky for you, tough guy. Got something professional. This dance of ours could use a spark.
Can't fight fair at all, can you, you little bitch?
Do you really have to fight near the flowers?
I'm sorry, I am trying my best. Get off her flowers.
Get ready. Enough.
Come at me. Bitch!
Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard?
Feeling just fine. Hit me with everything you got. Shit, I didn't mean it literally, fuck. All right.
Anytime.
Off me. Hit you with the thrust. Oh, you, what did you just call me, sir?
Here it comes. Heads up.
Ah, you cheating bitch. Jumped right over your dumbass. Fuck, I couldn't block. While you're stunned, I'm gonna just do this right quick. Get off the lady's flowers. And get off me. I blocked that bullshit. Fuck it. Nah, I got this. Off me. Fuck, we both fucking stunned each other. God damn it.
Here we go.
You are such a little bitch. I miss Roche. He was at least honorable. You're just a fucking bitch. God damn it. No, why'd you turn around, Cloud? God damn it! My fucking god. No, not fire. Fucking bitch! For fuck's sake, I need you to die! Fuck! Get out of this church.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Cloud! No!
Huh? Were they...
Sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
Stopping me from doing the evil thing, y'all bunch of bitches.
Weird. You're not attacking.
Hey, open up!
Come on.
Stopping me from doing the evil option. Fuck all y'all. Wait, hold on. Screw you, I want that. Fucking goddammit.
What do they want?
Nowhere to go but up.
I want whatever's in there, man. Wait. That bitches, fuck all of you.
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right.
Why does this church have an attic? What a kind spirit.
They saved me.
Come on. Come on.
Let's go, girl.
Up there.
Girl, let's go.
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece.
You don't bring her in at all.
What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Just fucking jump down there, man!
Could drop that.
Throw it. How though? How though? But how though? But how though? But how though? Game, you gotta tell me how though. Okay.
What's the hold up? I can't get to her.
I was trying to throw my sword or some shit. Run. What are you doing? Oh my fucking god. Alright. No. Not that way. Dead end. I was just like, dude, just throw the sword. Or better yet, just fucking hop down there. Come on, Cloud. Oh, this is a fucking Crash Bandicoot level all of a sudden.
Run.
Hey.
Okay. Fuck. All right, so like you can't shoot the girl, but like you could totally shoot Cloud if you wanted. Oh god. Okay. I didn't think you'd actually listen to me. Fucking keep moving, bitch. Yeah, just give me a second, darling. Did I just crawl all the way back here for nothing? God damn it. Not gonna lie, this one section alone is really fucking pissing me off right now. Because it is so slow to turn and it's so awkward to move. Can I? Cloud, please. It's right there. I'm begging you. Just Cloud. Oh my fucking god. Am I in the proper spot now? Oh, God forbid. Go. Yeah, I gotcha. Oh shit, Let's go, girl. I'm assuming the ghosts are like blocking the stairs or some shit. Oh, they wouldn't really be able to get up here anyway. Let's go, girl.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Leave them be.
What, sir?
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
Nah, leave them be.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
You're the only person who's ever said that to me, Aerith. All the other kids, they just think I'm edgy. Which I am, but still. Okay. So, why does a church have an attic which with a bunch of tools and furniture and shit in it? What's this?
Need to stay ahead of them.
Whoa. Calm down there, girl.
Trip for exfil.
Or not.
Just be quiet, girl. Everything's gonna be okay. So, still don't understand what the hell these specters...
So.
No, there's right there.
I think...
Oh, the ghosts.
Actually, I don't know. Let's just go.
You hold a lot of secrets to you, Aerith. I don't know how I feel about that.
Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops?
Sure.
See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
Alright, let's go. So, you seem to hold a lot of secrets to you.
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
Also...
It's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Also,
you do.
I would just like to say, I'd like to ask, have you been stalking me, young lady? How do you know that I'm Merc, and how do you know all these other things about me? Is that a pigeon? These are like one of the few animals I've seen that aren't horribly mutated. It's actually kind of nice down here. I mean, it's still a trash heap shithole. Earlier.
He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations with extreme prejudice.
Come on, let's go.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
And that's why you need me as a bodyguard. Yeah, yeah, sure, right.
Hmm? Math?
Sure, right. I don't think so. Try again. Give me another bullshit excuse. Come on, let's go. You hold a lot of secrets to you, young lady. I don't know how I feel
Careful.
About that.
Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks.
Hold my hand. Oh, you kind of phased out of existence there for a second. So, I know that eventually y'all are gonna like turn into a couple or something like that, but like, why? You seem more like a daughter type or something. I feel like he has like way more fucking chemistry with Tifa. Here I am prattling on about my theories. This is like the first Final Fantasy game I ever fucking played. Here I am like.
Before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
You get used to it. I've hopped a few roof times in my day. I mean, yeah, this place is still a trash heap shithole, but it's the nicest trash heap shithole I've seen so far. It kind of reminds me of Nier, honestly. Like, environment-wise, I'm not saying that Nier is a shit game. I'm not saying this is a shit game either. This is a wonderful game. That roof climbing segment can go to hell, though.
Wait! Give me a moment!
Okay. Sorry. Come on. You need my hand? There you go.
Don't just run off on your own.
I'm sorry.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Don't get pouty with me, young lady. You just threw me into some shit that I wasn't prepared for. I'll get snippy with you if I want to. I'm not gonna rush up this ladder, I'll wait for you. Yeah, no, this reminds me of that one village in Nier with all the friendly bots.
Does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise.
So you just live here by yourself? Bottle of ether. Alright. Don't sniff it. So, I have quite a lot of questions for you, Aerith, but I don't think any of them are going to be answered. Number one, what is this place? Why is everyone abandoned? Number two, why are you living in a church? Number three, have you been stalking me?
It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Yes, Dad.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit.
I gotcha. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Ah, shit.
Thank you, Cloud.
No problem.
Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once.
Why didn't you?
But...
too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life.
Oh, trust me, there ain't much life behind these walls.
I think sometimes, even now, people hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing.
There's a stationary helicopter in the background. I'm sorry, Aerith, I didn't mean to sidestep your speech like that.
This time, I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Well, excuse me, madam.
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Just hey, I'm your bodyguard.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
You're a legit child. You really want me to do this right now? Okay.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're.
I gotcha. You're all right.
Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Almost killing yourself. I'm sure someone else will help with that later on, but. Oh, a little water slide. You are just a legit child. You're cute, but like in an annoying way. You're annoyingly cute.
You good?
Of course.
I'll catch you.
My hero.
You get that said to you a lot, Cloud.
That a compliment?
Kind of.
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
Join the party, Aerith Gainsborough.
We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way.
Boogie. I want to check out this town.
There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things when I sleep.
Fine. Wanted to go check out the town. We got some Funkalicious music here, goddamn. Is that a... what? Wait, what the hell? Oh wait, don't kill it! Don't kill it! I have a friend that studies shit like this. Hedgehog pie. Weakness cold. Mischievous creatures found through the slums. They first came to Midgar in search of food and have proliferated since. They attack by charging into their phones with spines on their back and by casting spells. Okay.
Deal
so, let's see what you got here. Aerith strengths. Aerith possesses both powerful offensive and support spells and is effective in multiple roles. Hold down square to deliver a continuous stream of magic attacks. These combo attacks can target multiple enemies over a wide area.
Here okay. goes. Get him! This one's for you!
You're just a little street performer. You're adorable.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
Earth, you can hold down triangle to focus your magical energies and release it to unleash Temptus, a powerful magical attack. The potency of Temptus depends on how much magical energy Aerith has stored up. Depending on the situation, you may want to store small amounts of energy and release spells in low-powered bursts, or bide your time and unleash a particularly devastating blast of magic.
So it's my turn?
That doesn't take long to fill up. At all. Can I hold it for longer? No, I think that's as long as I... That is really fucking strong.
Compared to you? No. Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
So many anime noises that come out of your mouth, Cloud. You get embarrassed and flustered very easily. This place is beautifully disgusting. And it's very hard to achieve both of those things at once.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
There's stations in battlefields. What? How did... Okay. I mean, you are a magic user, I suppose. Under construction? Oh.
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come on. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah, well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
In a show.
They know that. They're worried.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here. Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
Oh, the church isn't your own.
Right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not
just
debris.
Me.
No, that's something at least. But you may not be so lucky next time.
Last time I went up a topsider, he hit on me. Are you serious? So, how'd it go?
I'm just listening to the gossip, don't mind me.
We got plans to meet up.
Ooh. Also, the reactor exploded, which I feel like people are downplaying quite a lot right now. What do we got here? I can get down to this.
Huh?
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Follow him up!
But why, though? Oh, I've heard of you. Bullseye-looking motherfucker.
Let's go.
I've heard of you.
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you.
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
That's fine. So...
Better than Shinra.
I'm noticing that your eyes are bright green, much like mine. Well, they don't quite shimmer like mine. Were you soaking up Mako as well? I mean, at the beginning, I guess you were next to, like, a pipe of it.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
Yeah, well. Hey, man, beggars can't be choosers.
They've got the run of them.
Get him!
No holding.
Get him!
No.
Get off her.
See ya.
Yeah,
I'm telling where they'll come from.
I still don't get the whole.
Instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
Hey, man, fuck you. Yeah, I don't get the sexual attraction that people have to Aerith so far. So far, she just seems like a bratty child to me.
So.
Ah, bitch. Don't get me wrong. She is very powerful. But, personality-wise, she just kind of seems like a bratty kid. That's probably the way I want to go. What's up here? Gotta be secrets.
were doing some construction, but quit halfway.
Hmm. That seems kind of dumb. Why would they... Oh, it's just crates down there, not even any materia? There's gotta be something. No, hold on. There's gotta be like a secret boss or something down here. Something burrowed in the ground, maybe? No? Well, I mean... I guess I'll take it. Yeah, this is all the fuss that everybody was making about you? Like, everyone loves you so much? You're alright. Like
work.
I said, I just met
maybe
you.
Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around, too.
Like I said, I just met you, so you might get a little better, but right now you're just a bratty child.
Wonder if we can move this.
Alright, help me out. What? Cloud! You absolute strong man. Holy shit, man. Is it at least on wheels? Okay, it's on wheels. All right. I was about to say. You're a fucking behemoth of a man. Yo, we got some funkalicious music in this place. There ain't no damn reason why they had to go this hard. It's like a desert junk paradise. It's just... Shit's some smooth operator music. Ladder... There's nothing else here. All right. All right. Well, spoke too soon.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Yeah. No. She's pretty powerful, man. But I mean, all right. Let's see what your abilities are here. Soul Drain. Unleash an attack that absorbs MP. And absorb more from staggered enemies. Prey. Restore a small amount of HP to all party members. Okay. Conjure a wand, attack spells cast within the ward will automatically be cast twice. That's not bad. Holy shit, you got a bright little... Oh, do I have to be standing in that? Okay, that's the... As long as I'm standing in there, it'll be cast twice. Alright, gotcha.
Must have been a new breed.
How do you figure?
A few look for the stronger play.
Still fuck you. What's up here? Oh my god, no. Stop it, please. No, don't bring the ceiling back. Don't look at me like that, you son of a bitch. I see you down there. There better be some good shit in here. I gotta say, Aerith, I'm not liking you too much right now. I'm not happy, Bob. Not happy. I wanna go back to Tifa. I wanna go back to my friends. I don't know you. I'll keep you around. But right now, we're on thin ice. We're not off to a good start. And our... What's the word I want to use? Blooming relationship. Hello?
There,
isn't this where Pitbull was going,
heart
though?
Of the slums.
Heart of the slums looks like a rock mountain filled with garbage. Off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Never heard that before. Alright. Oh, no. Can't break these pots. I'm a different blonde-haired anime boy. I need to be the blonde-haired anime boy in the green tunic to break pots. Oh, damn it. I want the fucking dragon key or whatever the hell I need to get in there. Looks like a party in there. There's legendary materia. There's all a bunch of shiny looking crates. I gotta hold down for this fucking lever. It's just a lever. I feel like that should just be a push.
It's awake.
The hell did you come from?
Sleeping.
Smogger. Oh. Wait, hold on. Wait, no. 9S is gonna love this. He loves
that's
androids.
Right.
Yeah, electricity, of course. An autonomous robot discarded by Shinra. As part of its self-repair protocol, it used nearby scrap metal or scrap material. Put itself back together. It also intermittently emits smog. Hitting it while it is using haywire haze makes it susceptible to staggering. Oh no, a smog monster question mark. Okay. Yeah, no, that doesn't really seem like that big of an issue. I mean, yeah, I guess I'll get a cough, but I mean, that doesn't really seem like that big of an issue. Thanks, Aerith. It's gonna be one of the few times I'm saying that, I can guarantee that right up. Ow! Game failed to tell me that shit fucking exploded.
seriously.
Where? Oh, hi.
Alright.
I didn't see you, but I was walking forward. I was like, okay, what the hell's stopping me? Where did you even come from? Alright, whatever. I'm noticing a common theme. Every time I chastise fucking Aerith behind me, the game chastises me. And it's like, no, you need to be nice to her. Listen, I'll be nice to her when she gives me a reason to be nice to her. She's been nothing but a cruel bratty child to me. What is up here? Oh my god, this fucking ceiling climbing shit. I don't want this. Hey Aerith, you mind pushing that box for me? No, it's fine. I guess I'll do everything. Okay. Well, but what did that really do for me exactly? I mean, yeah, it's nice to have that open, but like, what was the point of that? In case I haven't made it clear enough, I hate this wall climbing shit. Or not wall climbing, ceiling climbing, whatever. I'm coming, princess. Don't worry, I'll open the gate for you. Let me just... Why do all these levers have to scan my palm? Just fucking push it down.
Nice work. Way to think ahead.
Thank you. I think that's the first genuine compliment you've given me that wasn't backhanded.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Huh? Fucking excuse me? Fucking excuse me? Being around my mere existence is payment enough. Yeah, whatever. Oh, of course this is locked. Alright, well, there's a bunch of keys everywhere that we gotta find. That is straight up trash river. Alright. So where the hell are these keys that I'm supposed to be getting? I didn't see anything in that past junkyard. I don't know what else to call it. This entire place is a damn junkyard and it all looks similar. I don't see any other keys or anything else anywhere. That looks shiny. Aw. Shiny things I can usually touch. Me want touch shiny. I still don't know what the hell those Moogle medals are for.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
Probably should have gone behind me, but I'm sure I can check that out later. This is a civilized trash town. It's like the other sector. Sector 7, I believe.
Hey.
There's a guy with you, Aerith. You heard what they said. Mm-hmm. I had a pause just for us.
What could they possibly be trying to accomplish?
As you can see, they're working for Wutai, isn't it obvious?
Cowards.
While
using
fallen beams and
so
other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts, the fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
Trying to start another war.
So
if we don't
there.
Catch the bombers,
that's
we
the
get
director
a
of Shinra's
something?
Advanced Weaponry
Whoa.
Division, isn't it? Excuse
hey,
me, ma'am, but would you mind answering a few questions?
Can y'all shut the fuck up? I'm trying to listen.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor?
No,
what kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion?
So,
are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications.
That was a hearty slap.
We are in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Making a tremendous image for yourself, madam. Just kicked that poor cameraman in the nuts. And then ripped it away from him. Oh yeah, no, I feel so safe right now.
Let's go.
If I have to, I'm prepared to fight again.
So Aerith, why do all these people know you and why are they so interested in your life exactly? Also, still not over the whole stalking thing. How the fuck do you know that I'm ex-soldier and that I'm a merc?
Oh, what timing? Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, really what do you say?
I'd love
building.
To, but...
I mean, we can. I don't mind. Wait. Can't move. No, wait.
I help out every now and then. It's fun.
I wanted to help him.
Aerith!
Huh?
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud.
Rude.
He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Maybe Asgard wearing fuck. Rude bastard.
Two peas in a pod.
Hey kids. Don't make fun of me, I do have a giant sword.
Aaron!
So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, why is everyone so infatuated with this explosion?
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
Okay.
Hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe.
Don't think just because there's all these kids here, I won't fucking backhand you.
Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes.
Yep.
Here's the leaf so
I can read a ton of books.
Oh, a kid over there drew a Moogle.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
Damn, they just pushed that poor little girl! What's up?
Aerith is a real blessing. All of the children love to spend time with her.
Oh yeah, real miracle she is, yeah, uh-huh. You know what this game's trying to do? Yeah, I still think she's kind of a bitch. Oh, look at me. I'm donating to the orphanage and I'm helping all these people around town. Look how good of a person I am.
They're all the same to me.
Damn.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay.
Fair.
Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway.
She got you there. She does got you there. That's the one time I'll tolerate her sass. Do you live in a fucking mineshaft? Where the hell are we? What is happening right now?
My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you.
Okay. So, this place is a nice trash heap. Like I said before, it's not a bad trash heap. It's pretty... Holy shit.
There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Wow. Really? You live in this nice-ass house in the middle of this bumfuck neighborhood. Really?
Come on.
Oh my god, everything's so fucking pristine.
I'm home. Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira.
Nice to meet you.
And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my
best
job.
I could.
Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay.
You showed your hand a little too early there, Cloud.
Until tomorrow. If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more?
What?
Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way?
You ain't priceless.
What I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
Let's get one thing straight here. You ain't priceless. So, Miss Elmira.
She's a handful, isn't she?
Oh, that is putting it very lightly. I am so sorry that you had to deal with her for all these years.
It must be tough. No, never mind.
It must have been hard birthing her with the fucking huge head that she has.
Hmm.
Can I help you with something?
Hmm.
Well, if you don't mind, I'm just going to take a gander around your house, I guess. You have a nice kitty. Were you a stage performer? Wait. You got all these fancy crystals around, all these flowers and shit. So, like, how is your house so pristine, but everyone else just lives in a shithole? That seems a little bit unfair. I guess that's why she seems so burdened, feels like she needs to help everybody. Do I need to fucking come up there and help you, Aerith?